Yo, what is up guys? Welcome back to another video. So in today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how to level up to level 100 in Fortnite Battle Royale as fast as possible and unlock yourselves Optimus Prime in Fortnite level 100. And this is going to be such an amazing video because this is something no one ever talks about. And what I'm actually talking about is something called firsts. Now, this is something no one talks about. I mean, no one talks about this. And when I say no one talks about it, no one talks about it, okay? Just trust me on this one. You've never heard this before from an XP video before. So basically, what you're going to want to do is start off Shattered Slabs, and I'm going to show you guys why. So again, I recommend landing Shattered Slabs for this. I'll see you guys at Shattered Slabs. For the fasts, basically fasts are how fast you do something in Fortnite, and if that doesn't make sense, that's going to make sense in a minute. But I'm gonna try to explain it a little. So what I'm saying is, let's say you land first. I know we all landed first and everyone saw that bright orange metal at the top of the screen that says first player in the match to land, and you got somewhere between 250 XP to 300. We all gotten that, and basically that's just what fasts are. It's from doing something first. Not fast. I said fast. I mean firsts. So firsts are doing something first in the game. So for example, killing an animal, eliminating a chicken, any type of animal, and fishing first. Just in general, fishing. And this, why is this kid spamming me? But this is going to be so helpful for you guys in the XP run. This is how you get 10,000 XP in a single game. So first, the reason I wanted you to land Shattered is so you can hit this net for 6 times. I already hit it once. This is the second time. Alright, now here is the third time. As you can see, I'm going to get myself 250 XP for hitting it 3 times. There you guys go, 250 XP. Alright, 2 more times. You can get yourself up to 700 XP just by doing this. 750, sorry. Okay, so now I'm going to need to hit it one more time. There I go. And then I'm going to get myself 750 XP just from doing that. Now, again, I hit it only 6 times. I took, what did that take? 30 seconds to do? 750 XP in 30 seconds is not bad. Okay, so that was only the first thing that I recommend. Another thing is open every chest to see. Come on now, I mean, it helps a lot. It really does. And also break these slurp barrels. These are really important to your XP grind. And set bounties as much as possible. So the other strategy I want to show you guys involves fishing. They really buffed fishing this season. I noticed that a lot. And while I'm trying to find a fishing rod, I'm going to explain to you guys how creative XP changed. And at the end of this video, I'm going to show you guys 5 of the best creative maps for XP, including Creative 2.0 and Creative 1.0. So make sure you guys stay tuned until the end of the video, and then so you guys can see those creative maps. And here's the fishing rod I was looking for. So basically, you're going to fish this fishing spot right here at Shattered Slabs. Again, you should be at Shattered Slabs for this. So I'm gonna pull up this fish, and as you can see, I got first player in the match to catch a fish, 250 XP there. So right now I'm at 1,000 XP just from doing this. There's another 100 XP. It just keeps going, 1,200 XP, and then yeah, see how fast I got that 1,200 XP in less than 2 minutes. I got 1,200 XP just from doing this. Again, break another slurp barrel, and we'll be on our way. So now we're off to find an animal. Once we find an animal, this is going to be extremely helpful. And also, we're going to try to find ourselves some mud. And that's going to be a great thing to do because mud also came with one of those medals, being the first player in the match to go in mud. I'm pretty sure it's called getting dirty or something. I don't know, that sounds really weird, but I'm pretty sure that is what it's called. I don't know, I'll have to check with that while I'm playing this game. So now that we finished everything at Shattered, I'm trying to get myself over one of the swamp places, or aka jungle places, whatever you guys call it. And I'm gonna try to get myself into some dirt. And also on my way, I'm trying to find a animal so I can kill it. And here's some dirt right next to Shattered. As you guys can see, it's going to be right here at Rumble Ruins, between Rumble Ruins and Shattered Slabs, right here. And I'm going to just walk through this, and I'm going to get the thing called Playing Dirty. That's what it's called, Playing Dirty. There's another 250 XP just for playing dirty and getting in the mud. You can also claim these capture points. These help a lot. Now, I'm pretty sure this is an AI in front of me, right? Yep, this is an AI in front of me. So I'm not going to really worry about him. He does give XP for killing. Oh, wow, he was one. Okay, so I'm going to just claim this capture point. It's a whole bot team here. And as I'm claiming it, I'm getting XP from storm circles and everything like that. And also, guys, a lot of people don't use their augments while they're playing. A lot of people forget to use them. Make sure you guys use your augments. They help with XP as well. Once you get your third augment, there it is. First augment, 150 XP. First player in the match to activate an augment. That helps as well, if you're the first player to activate it. So as soon as you get that augment, make sure you're rushing to use it. And I'm lucky no one else used it, because I wouldn't have gotten that 250 XP. I would have used it. Now here's another 500 XP just for claiming this capture point. And I recommend using the same loot path I do, or rotation points, whatever you guys want to call it. Now I'm gonna go find myself a animal. Hopefully no one killed. Oh, here's a raptor. Alright, and now we've got 250 XP for first person in the match to kill an animal. Now I'm gonna hatch this egg and tame the raptor. There we go. There's another 250 XP from taming the raptor. As you guys can see, we just got 500 XP in less than 5 seconds from killing a raptor and taming a raptor. If you ask me, that's pretty crazy. So there's so many ways, so many creative ways just to get XP and just level yourself up in Fortnite. And again, this method I'm using right here is called firsts. I bet you can go anywhere on YouTube, anywhere TikTok, guys, find a video where someone's talking about firsts, and I will personally give you $500. There's nowhere you will find someone talking about firsts. I looked it up. There's no one out there who done a video on it. I'm the first person to ever talk about this as an XP method. And if you ask me, I think this is a pretty good XP method. It works really well. So another thing I'm gonna do is I'm going over here to claim this capture point. And as you guys can see, I'm just rotating, claiming capture points. And it's really, really, really insane how you can just go from different POIs capturing points, getting 500 XP. Again, activate your augments. There you go. There's another 250 XP in all. No, 300 XP in all. Just this game, because each augment gives you 300. That's my bad. Open this ammo box. There's 100. And I just moved up to level 45. So, yeah, the season's only been out for 3 days, and I'm level 45. I haven't even been grinding that much. I have done my challenges. That's another thing. Everybody says do your challenges. That's basic. Everybody knows do your challenges. And if you don't, I mean, you do now. Do your challenges, guys. Do your challenges. There's another 500 XP from claiming a capture point. And I'm going to be taking all of this loot. Okay, so now I'm going to take this zipline and try to... I don't know. I'm pretty sure I got almost everything I could have done. I got the fishing one, I got the connect war one, capture point one. I basically got all the firsts. Oh, yeah, yeah, we can claim a cache over here. And also, guys, if you have keys, use them. Look how much XP they give. They give a decent amount, even if it's something you don't want. I still recommend buying it. Look at that, 100 XP, 200 XP, and then you get lock picker for 2 locks, match. And then same as 3, if you do 3, you get 250 XP from that. Now let me go claim this cash, guys, and I will go back to lobby and show you guys how to play the creative maps that give a lot of XP. And they did change creative maps again and how much XP they can give. So in one day, guys, they give 500,000 XP, or not 500,000, sorry, 400,000. They get 400,000. Now that is 5 levels in Fortnite, because each level is 8,000 or 80,000. So to move up to the next level, it's 80,000 every time. In Creative 1.0, you can get up to 400,000 XP, same with Creative 2.0. But in Save the World, you can get up to 300,000. And in Battle Royale, it's unlimited. Ranked, it's unlimited. So, yeah, Creative, they limited it down to 400,000. Last season, it was 300,000 in Creative. So they upped it a lot. And, yeah, guys. So, that's all I wanted to say. I'm going to show you guys some good Creative maps after I claim this. And I'll see you guys soon. I'll show you how much XP I get from claiming this. And again, use your augments. Look at this. Another 100 XP for claiming the augment. Alright, see you guys soon. I just got in 1000 XP for being the first person to claim the cash in the match here. So, yeah, I'll see you guys in lobby. That's how you do fasts. Or first, I keep calling them fast. I don't know why. But, I mean, I guess they could be fast, but I call them bursts. But, that's how you do that, guys. Make sure you guys drop a like if this video is helping you out so far. And I'll see you guys in lobby. Guys, so, we just got 5 battle stars from that game. We moved up once. And now, what I'm gonna do is show you guys some really, really good creative maps for leveling up. Okay, so the first one is going to be Tilted Zone Wars. They changed so much about it. There's a free XP button as soon as you spawn in. You get 4,000 XP for a headshot kill and 1,000 XP for a kill. You also get playtime XP every minute you're alive. Every 3 rounds you play is XP, and every 5 rounds you play is XP. Go Goated, another really good one. And I'll show you guys the map codes to these at the end. So Go Goated. And then BHE 1v1 build fights, and then Bios Zone Wars, and Panville box fights. The most popular creative maps are all the ones that give the most XP. Here are the map codes to Tilted Zone Wars. The Pit Free For All, the best one in my opinion, to get XP in. Go Goated. And BHE. Now for Bio Zone Wars, I never played this one, but I played it once this season, so I could see if it gave a good XP. It did. And then Panville Box Fight 2v2s. Now these all give an extraordinary amount of XP. Again, you can only get 400,000 XP in a creative map in all in one day. And then the next day you can repeat and rinse and repeat that cycle. And you guys should be good to go. There you guys go. Have fun getting Optimus Prime. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, ring that bell for post notifications. And I'll see you guys on the next video. Bye.